Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to evaluate limit x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2, minus 4 upon x cube minus 2x square. Now, before starting with the solution, let's observe the given function. And here the given function is algebraic function. So whenever we have algebraic function in limit, we always start with direct method. So let's start with the direct method. So for that, I'm assuming this given limit as L. And now by direct method, we will get L as 1 upon 2 minus 2 minus 4 upon 2 cube minus 2 into 2 square. So it is 1 upon 0 minus 4 upon 2 cube is 8 and 2 square is 4, 4 into 2 is 8. So 8 minus 8 is again 0. And by multiplying 1 with 0, we'll get 0 and 4 into 0 again 0. So 0 minus 0, 0 and we'll get 0 upon 0. And we say it as indeterminate form. So whenever we get 0 upon 0 or indeterminate form by direct method, we say direct method fails. So here direct method fails. And whenever direct method fails, we have to look for some other method to get the value of this given limit. So for that reason, I will rewrite the given limit. So therefore, L is limit x tends to 2 into 1 upon x minus 2 minus 4 upon x cube minus 2x square. Now, if you'll observe the second term of the limit, then from this second term, we can take x square common and in the bracket we can get x minus 2, where that x minus 2 is same as the x minus 2 of the first term. Hence we can perform the LCM and by simplifying the terms we can get the answer. And hence here I'll apply method of simplification. Therefore here I'll say by method of simplification, we will get L as limit x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2 minus 4 upon x square common x minus 2 in the bracket. And if we'll take the LCM of these two terms, then it will be x square into x minus 2. Hence, the next term will become L as limit x tends to 2 x square into x minus 2 is the LCM. Now to get x square into x minus 2 in the first term, I need to multiply this first term by x square, and if I am multiplying the denominator with the x square, I need to multiply numerator also with the x square, and hence the numerator will become x square. So numerator is x square. Let's observe the second term. So in the second term, we already have x square into x minus 2. So I won't perform any operation over here. I'll just copy down the minus 4. So minus 4 is as it is. So after this, we can apply the formula for x square minus 4. And the formula is a square minus b square, that is a plus b into a minus b. And by using this formula, we will get L as limit x tends to 2 x minus 2 into x plus 2 upon x square into x minus 2. So I applied this formula in the numerator. After that, we have x minus 2 common in numerator as well as denominator. So by cancelling this, we will get L as limit x tends to 2 x plus 2 upon x square. And now by applying direct method over here, we will get L as 2 plus 2 upon 2 square. Now, this 2 plus 2 is 4, 2 square is also 4, and therefore by cancelling 4 and 4, we will get the value of limit as 1. Thank you.